Former Florida State head coach Bobby Bowden recently disclosed that he was treated for prostate cancer back in 2007. Throughout his national media tour as paid spokesperson for the On the Line prostate awareness campaign, Bowden referred to the treatment he underwent, the implant of a low-dose radioactive seeds into the prostate. While not responsible for his treatment, the specialist at Florida Hospital Waterman Cancer Institute explains this innovative treatment for prostate cancer known as brachytherapy.
There's several options that patients can have for treating prostate cancer. You can treat those with surgery, and usually those are well-selected patients who have good health, usually often less than the age of 70. Those patients could also be treated with radiation therapy, and radiation therapy can be done in a couple of ways. One is to use radioactive seed implants, which can be permanent, and those radioactive seeds are placed into the prostate gland to deliver a high dose right to the prostate. That is an outpatient procedure. It's done once. And it's very effective for what we call lower stage intermediate risk and low risk cancers.
And that's actually a one-day procedure where we implant about 100 radioactive seeds, all of which are very small, within the prostate in a pre-planned arrangement. This is done in the operating room. Takes about 30 minutes. There's no actual incision or cutting. Everything is done with needles through the skin. And the patient wakes up and they go home that day. And the radioactivity remains in the prostate for about 3 to 4 months in its most intense form, and then gradually fades from there. It's not an option for every man with prostate cancer, but it's a very convenient alternative to give a lot of dose to the prostate, very little dose to the surrounding tissue for certain men.
Waterman specialists add that while 1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer, 1 in 6 men will be diagnosed with prostate cancer. One of the only facilities of its kind in the area, Florida Hospital Waterman Cancer Institute in Tavares is a comprehensive cancer program dedicated to providing the most advanced treatment and care available to prostate cancer and other cancer patients in Central Florida. For more information about their services, follow the Planting the Seeds story link at our homepage at yourhometownhealth.com.